I need to go around.
Where is she?
Yeah. Get back to Joel.
She fell down the hill somewhere.
I don't see her, though.
Oh, she's running for the cabin!
Thank you.
Where do I go? Where'd they go? Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, LA. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Hang in there, Joel.
Thank you.
I don't want to get trapped in here.
Jesus. I'm gonna kill you, you little shit.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive, and so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary. I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Ah!
You are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Huh? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie. Ellie. Ellie.
Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
Where is she?
He's over there!
Don't let him get you!
Spread out.
guts, asshole! Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit!
Here, come with me.
Let me go, I'll fuck you up. What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. And I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you. I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you. Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here.
Thank you.
could here. I'll check over that way.
I'm gonna find you.
Come on, you son of a bitch!
She's down!
I'm gonna kill you.
You're gonna pay for this, you little.
I've been saying this for months.
This girl killed our men. Yes, she did.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote.
Where the hell is this fucking kid?
I'm going over this way. Go check over there.
Shit.
shit!
It's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
Go ahead, come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's... That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. You keep surprising me. Shame you wouldn't come around. It's too late now. Whoops. Give up now.
Hey. I gotta find her. I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
It's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh?
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.